StarSense Explorer DX 138Z. All right. And okay.
I can definitely sit on it. Huh? I can definitely sit on it now, right? I'm protected.
Oh wow. Some user manual.
This is the tip for the standing.
This is the tripod.
Play the ground, Papa.
Oh wow. Okay. It's a tripod.
And the telescope.
This is the actual telescope.
Yes. Now.
And the accessories. Look at back. What does it say? Oh, this is a holder for the phone, the finder. This to aim manually.
Like this. This is how
okay.
You
and like, here comes.
This is how you put it in.
The real deal. The telescope.
Here, you can change the size.
Yes. It's nicely packed with bubble wrap, so the packaging is really good. Okay. Wow. This is a solid.
I knew I was solid. That is tall.
Base is actually
open the yeah, a brand new box. Use this because this is you can't really look at the sun.
This is manual.
Oh, okay.
Looks like a scope. My house is gone with this for hours. Oh, Papa, look. You cannot actually look at the sun. This is not to meant to. Yeah.
Oh, no.
Upside down.
This is gluten free.
I don't know.
Yeah, but how do you turn it?
Papa, can I help you?
So we try to mount it. This lock is looking downwards. When I mount it, it looks upside down. It's supposed to be this way. So I will try to remove the screws and put it the other way. Let's see if that works. Move it. Oh, here. You see, this is also up. The whole thing is mounted wrongly.
Oh, no.
Okay, so guys, if it's, the knob is down, you have to turn to bring this up. There's a line. You can line it up. I think there's a right position. Let's try now. Okay, that's seems to be the right position.
Yay!
Now.
Yay! Oh, Papa, okay. Does it actually scratch sleeping here in the